I feel like me personally, I've been uncomfortable long enough, and I've been getting all the signs I need to do something different outside of getting up, going to work on a job every day, and every day I got a headache from the same job. If it don't serve you, let it fucking go. Hey y'all, it's your girl Keisha B back with another video. Now today this video is gonna go a little different, and that's solely based upon the fact I had to calm myself down before I made this video. So I'm making this video because I'm at a point in my life where I'm mentally tired. And if you know God, then you know that sometimes God will push you in an uncomfortable place so that you can branch off and become your greatest self. Now, where I'm at today, it's my time. And I say that because for the past month, I have been praying and sitting with it about my job. Now, don't get it twisted. My job was cool in the beginning, and I'm not one to complain because I am thankful that I have a job. But today is the day where I say, you know what? I want to quit my job. And I feel like that because think about it. I heard somebody say that having a job is the biggest scam. And somebody asked, they say, well, if having a job is a scam, what make you say that? Having a job is the biggest scam because you got people who work 40 plus years on these people jobs, 9 hours, 8 hours a day, sometimes 12 hours a day. And still be broke. Job was designed, J-O-B stands for just above broke. Just above broke. And with that being said, they paying you, but they not enough to live with them. They ain't paying you to be their neighbors. You only getting paid just enough money to pay your bills. And I heard somebody say that, which is why it made even more sense for me. But also, I can be an overthinker at times when it comes down to certain situations. And yes, sometimes it's hard to trust the process without being able to see. But today, I got to go into rehab. I got to go into isolation. Once again, I always tell y'all, isolation, transformation can't happen with company. And I need to get my mental together because where I'm at today, I'm tired mentally. You know, I get up and I clock in on my job every day and I have this terrible headache that I cannot shake. And I had a headache so bad today, I had to literally hold my head, you know. And I know why I got the headache. I know why I got this headache. I got this headache because of this job, and mentally I'm uncomfortable. I was always told that the greatest things happen when you are uncomfortable. Now, the reason being that a lot of us don't only have a certain amount is because we don't trust the process. If we don't see it, we don't trust it. Today, I don't see it. Today, I don't know where I will be 30 days from now. But I know that the universe is going to align me to be a whole lot further than I am today. I get emotional every time I talk about it because I don't know about y'all. But I want more for me. It's something out there with my name on it. I just gotta be willing to put in the time, put in the effort, put in the heart, the ability to be able to get up and get it, because most of the time we don't have, because we don't act. But also in the same sense, yes, it can be scary being able to trust the process without being able to see. But the God I serve brought me through situations that was meant to most definitely break me. Yes, I'm in a whole nother state. But it doesn't change the God that I got. And I'm being pushed into this space to do what I need to do for me. I'm never gonna get there if I keep making an excuse saying, you know what, I'm gonna do it tomorrow. Or I'm gonna do it next week. We wake up every day and we spend 8+ hours on these people's jobs. By the time you get off, everything closed. If you had important things to do, you can't even do those important things, because by now, it's over with. The day gone. Hours you done spent on that job, you cannot get back. You have to believe in yourself at some point. You just got to. And if this video find anybody who is in this space today, believe in yourself. I wasn't sent to Houston by accident. I wasn't sent here by accident. I wasn't sent here to be working that 9-to-5 that I work a whole 2 weeks. And by the time I get paid, my check is only enough to cover rent. And barely, it is barely covering rent. So I say that to say, that's not living, you know? That's not how I plan on living my life. It's not gonna work. What I make on my job is minimum wage in the city. That's considered minimum wage. Because if you live in Texas, then you know the cost of living is way more expensive out here than my state I'm from. So in my state where I'm from, I can make it with my paycheck and be okay. And being okay. Alexa, cancel. Being okay please, not right now. People keep calling me and I'm trying to make this video. You know, being okay is cool, but it ain't enough. I want to be the type of person, when I do something for myself, I want to set my soul on fire. I want to be proud about it. I want to be excited. I want to be, you know, and the problem is we don't trust ourselves enough to become our greatest self because we lazy. We want it to just be given to us. And that's not how life works. You got to be willing to put in that work. So, mentally, I'm tired. When I sit down and I think about it, it's like, yes, I have children. I don't want to be the parent who worked all of my life. And when I die, I don't have nothing left to give my kids. I got a business under my belt. I've written 2 books and published those books. But I'm not applying what needs to be applied so I can move to that next chapter. Bills don't stop. Kids' needs don't stop. All of these things continue to grow. The bills continue to come. The kids continue to need. All of these things continue to happen every day.
But I be damn if I'm a slave on somebody else's job and leave my kids in this world with nothing. That's not an option for me. So the real question is, what are you choosing to do? What are you choosing to do to change your current situation? I'm choosing freedom. I'm choosing peace. I'm choosing to trust God, because there's no way I can pick up my camera and I can say, you know what? I trust God. I got faith in God. I got this and I got that. I can have the all. I can come on here and tell y'all the things are the things. But if I'm not trusting it, like I'm telling you to trust it, then what good am I? What good am I? What good am I? For real, I'm no good at all. So, I say that to say, yes, I'm nervous about quitting, but I have to. I have to. I have a headache every day. And at this point, I'm just mentally tired. I feel like I'm losing myself. Every day, something is changing. Every day, it's a new expectation. Every day, you checking behind me like I'm a fucking kid and I'm a grown-ass woman. So I say that to say I'm mentally over it. And this weekend, I am going to use my weekend to isolate, to get my mental together so that I can become my greatest self. You know, I want something that I can be proud of. Something I can say, and I have a lot of things that I have accomplished that I am very proud of. It's a lot of things I've done that makes me proud, that a lot of people only wish they could do. And I'm so much greater than working a 9-to-5. And I'm, you know, I deserve so much more. So much more. And I know it. The crazy part is, I know it. And it may sound weird to you, but if you believe that nothing never happened without reason, I'm being pushed into my season. And I can feel it. I have felt it before. I can feel it. I'm being pushed into my season, and it's now or never. You know, and let's think about it. You got people, like I said, who work on these jobs 20 plus years. You got people, when you see, let me tell y'all something, another thing. When y'all see people traveling and going all over the world and taking these girls' trips and all the things are the things, and they work a 9-to-5 job, before you even fix your mouth or fix your face to even feel some type of way, because you can't do it, you don't know how many bills they done pushed to the back of the list that they done decided to pay later. I figured out when it come, but I'm going out of town with my motherfucking girls and we gonna turn the fuck up and we gonna have us a good old time. You don't know how many bills they moved around to be able to take that trip. Because truth be told, if you work a 9-to-5, it's hard to take a motherfucking vacation. You hear me? You ain't got that kind of money if you work on a 9-to-5. It's hard to take vacation. Don't never let nobody fool you. So when you stop and you look into somebody else's life and you wish, oh, I wish I could do this. Oh, I wish I can go there. Oh, I wish I can go buy that. Stop and think what the fuck they push back to be able to get there. One thing I learned by life, when you live an honest life, you struggle. You got motherfuckers out here scamming every day, living better than motherfuckers who work on a job and been on their job 20 plus years. Scamming. That's not the role I'm going. But I'm just saying how crooked the world is. It's like the more bad you do, the greater your outcome is. When you getting up and you applying yourself every day just to prove to a job that you better than what the fuck they think you is, you losing a part of yourself more and more. And today I'm choosing to be who I want to be. Today I'm choosing peace and self-love over anything. Today I'm choosing to allow myself to be free. Today I'm choosing. Fuck them bills, because they're going to get paid regardless. You will never know what God in the universe can provide for you unless you trust it. You gotta be able to trust it. It's okay if you get knocked down. It's life. With life, you're gonna get knocked down a time or two. That's a part of it. Ain't nobody said it was gonna be peaches and cream, and ain't nobody said it wasn't gonna be uncomfortable to get what you're trying to get. But it has to happen at some point. You could throw me in the motherfucking jungle with the wolves, and I promise you I'll come back leading the pack. Because that's just who I am. It's in me. When it's in you, it's in you. It was programmed to, oh, we need to get this. You need to get a job. You need to do this. You need to do that. What the fuck have that job given you? And I ain't saying all people aren't made to be business owners. All people ain't made to trust the universe to become their greatest self when it come down to doing something that they want to do. But I got so many areas of my life that is so creative. A lot of things that I do, decorating. I decorated all of those pictures. I made all of those pictures. I'm very creative, and that shit is therapy for me. I've made big wall canvases like those. Every picture in my house I made. Decorating, love it. That shit is therapy for me. Cooking, that shit is therapy for me. So that's why y'all get a lot of cooking videos, because I love cooking. Cooking is therapy. I got so many ideas, and I'm so great. I'm a great person, y'all. And I'm not just saying that because I want to believe that. I'm saying that because I really am a great person. Today, I told my boss I wasn't coming back to work today. So Monday will be my official day where I quit. And I chose to take the remainder of the day today off because I need my mental. I need to be able to regather my thoughts. I need to spend time with my decision this weekend to be able to Monday morning wake up and put forth the great foot. If you're going on vacation, you go out of town, you leave on a Friday after you get off work. By the time you land where you going, you tired as fuck. You want to get some sleep. By the time Saturday come, you only got one day to party. Or you only got one day to enjoy the view. Sunday, hell, you don't want to get too fucked up because you know you got to go to work on Monday. That's not living. Living is being able to wake up every day and be who you want to be. Being yourself while living is the greatest. It's the greatest. So I'm choosing peace, freedom, happiness. All of those things, what are you going to choose? Are you going to believe in yourself? At some point, how old do you got to be before you start believing in yourself? My life ain't always been a walk in the park. I can honestly agree to that. I've been through some life-changing situations that changed me in ways I never expected it to. But it was most definitely a lesson in the midst of it. And one thing I know for sure, that if God brought me through those life-changing situations, he gonna carry me today. I just gotta be the person that believe. And I believe in me if don't nobody else believe in me. I'm emotional not because I'm sad. But I'm emotional because you know why? Today I get a chance to take back who I am. Today I get a chance to dig a whole lot deeper than where I have dug before. I get to do that. Today I get to do that. I always tell people, y'all gonna see my name in lights. I'm gonna be on a billboard. I tell people this all the time. Been speaking this since I've been a jit. You gonna see me. But I'ma never get there being on somebody's job. I'ma never get there taking shit I don't wanna take just to say I got a paycheck. And when I get the paycheck, it still ain't enough to do shit with, because by the time you get it, it's going directly to bills. Fuck that, I'm choosing freedom. What you choosing? Drop down in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And I'm going to take y'all on this journey with me every day. Even if it's just a vlog every day, just to be able to show y'all what I did that next day. I'm about to turn this thing up a notch. I'm not finna be afraid to pick up my camera and talk to y'all. I don't give a fuck what's on my mind. Whatever is on my mind, we speaking about it. That's just how it's going to go. Whatever is on my mind, because I want to show y'all what it's like to build the courage to trust in yourself. So every day I'm gonna challenge myself to do something different than what I'm already doing. And today I feel fucking great. You hear me? Just solely based upon the fact that I'm being able to take back who I am. I'm taking back who I am. I ain't giving nobody the option to give it back. I'm gonna take it back. If you don't believe in yourself after the day, start believing in yourself. Need some emotional support? Drop it in the comments down below. And we can talk about it. I'm always with talking about the positive things. Because in the midst of no matter what it is, I try to keep my mental positive. And I know I'm coming out on top. Just give me a little time. I'm